All right, guys, what's up? Welcome to Uncharted 3 multiplayer. Here we go, about to get this thing going. Go with facility. At least that's what I voted. Got my mic on just in case if people need to hear me. Hear me talk. Damn, I haven't played on facility in a while. Damn. Oh, alright, well, let's get this thing going. Back to the Blue Yeti. Still on free to play. My disc ain't working. Still haven't freaking. Oh man, I should have. Okay.
Eat this!
Oh man. He's going for that mag. Where's the person with the mag? Okay, I feel a little bit foreign to this right now. I'm not gonna lie. But maybe with time. What the hell? Somebody shot me. Oh, there he is. I see him. He's by the mag. Nobody knows the troubles. Tell me how these are not headshots.
I don't think so. I'll take that. Thank you.
Oh, he just. Okay. My aiming is a little off point right now. I'm not gonna lie. I have not played this game in forever. I'm always saying that, but it's true. I'm actually planning to do 3 gameplays. So maybe sooner or later it'll just, you know, I'll come back. What the?
That one's for Thomas!
Who's Thomas? Ah, crap. I got the disconnection sign, but I can still move around. Psych. Come on now. Oh, Jesus. You got 3 of them.
Nice shot, Mike.
have some of this!
No! Power play for the heroes in... Villains are exposed.
I'm sure someone's gonna come right behind me. Ah, oh, his gun's right there. Oh, you got me with the mag? That's not good news. Super newbie. Oh, this guy! Man, he's coming out of nowhere.
I'll tell you, that dude's shooting too. Good, that's why they shoot.
Oh, damn.
Kickback available.
Fuck yourself, you fucking cheat.
I cheat.
You shot me with one hammer bullet just now.
I cheat.
It takes two hammer bullets to fucking kill somebody if they're
100%
out. Rage! I just picked it up.
Yo, guys, it's a game.
You're a fucking cheater.
Dude, how did you get
Yeah, well then don't cheat. It's a fucking game.
It's a game and you're getting mad about it.
Why are you cheating then? I'm getting mad because you're a fucking cheat. You can't play straight up. You a bitch. I'm not mad at the game. I'm mad at your punk ass. Because you can't play right.
Oh, man. You guys got issues.
No, Mike, let me ask you a question, though. How many hammer bullets does it take to kill a person if they have 100% health? Please tell me that.
Oh, that's two. That's easy.
Two. Thank you. Go watch the video right at the end there when I was standing above the truck. You shot me with one hammer bullet. Nobody else shot me. I had 100% health.
How about you go watch my YouTube video and you'll see I shot one at you and shot you with the G-Mom.
You didn't shoot me with the G-Mall because I'm watching the video. You're still shooting the hammer after I'm dead.
Go watch from my point of view.
Okay.
That's what
okay.
I'm saying. Explain how I just went and picked up the hammer, and not even a minute later, you come and kill me with it. What did you get yours from?
This is a bunch of...
Your kickback wasn't hammer.
This is what the Uncharted 3 community is like, y'all.
So explain that one to me. Explain it. I'm listening. I'm waiting. Oh, okay.
All right, guys. So here we go. Next match. Let's get this thing going.
And you know, he did not one time say, I wasn't cheating. I did not cheat. Not once did you say that.
No.
Not once.
Are you a cheater? Are you cheating, Mike?
Oh, no. I'll be straight up with you guys. No, I'm not cheating. I'm just playing straight up.
I don't believe you, Mike. Sorry.
Oh, really?
I just picked the hammer up, dude, and a minute later, you killed me with a hammer. And your
kickback is not a hammer.
Typical complainers. That's all y'all doing.
Right.
over a game. Over a game that's 3 years old.
You're doing that is not possible.
Over a game that's 3 years old. You guys are like complaining. Guys, hey subscribers, tell me these guys are not acting immature for their age. Tell me, guys, come on. They start complaining. I mean, that's just typical. It's just typical. It's a big mess.
Shit!
This makes me sick, man. The people, man. People just make me sick, man. All the damn time. Yo, I need a primary weapon. A different one, because I'm running out of bullets.
Oh, no, 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 god damn it!
Power play for the villains in... The hero's man is marked.
Oh, crap. I got the Fleetfoot mod.
Back available.
shit!
All right, guys, let's go ahead and cut straight to the next match.
Yep. We're going to watch a video, homie.
All right, guys, what's up? Welcome to the next match. Here we go. Man, dude, this community, dude. This community. But hey, it's expected, man. It's online gaming. All right, let's get this thing going. Come on, let's go. Third match, right? Oh yeah, I gotta do 4 matches every gameplay. Damn, forgot about that. Whoa! Okay, I see you. Yo, I'm right behind him. Thank you. Yo. All this sniping. Nice. Damn, that was a loud explosion.
No stopping me.
Your man is marked. Kickback available.
Oh! I couldn't see him. Yo, we're supposed to protect Elena. Nobody's even on her. I'm too zoomed in.
Take that.
Okay, I saw somebody's name behind that wall. I don't think it was him, though. Oh, damn it, he got me. Okay. Yo, Krypton Forest. Oh crap, watch out!
Heroes are exposed.
No, no, no.
What the? Drake, calm down. Whoa. Nice. Double snipe. Yo, I'm definitely gonna get this back.
5 kills left. Let's finish this.
Whoa! Where'd that grenade come from? What? Alright, let's go straight to the next one, y'all. Alright guys, what's up? Welcome back to the last match here. Shoot. I'm probably gonna suck with this gun, but hey. I don't know. Here we go. Damn, man, that took forever! And we're all still here. Okay, I thought I had Monkey Man on. No! Get the foul! Somebody's on the hill right here. No, they're not. Never mind. I thought somebody was there. Wow. Elena, I love you. Yo, what? Ninja blind.
Your face.
Damn it, I couldn't move! I don't know why I couldn't move! Oh crap! Come on. Wait, my partner's got him. But he also got me. Somebody killed him. Oh my god, come on. All right, team, let's go. Why am I going to... Alright guys, so I'm going to go ahead and end the gameplay there. That was very entertaining. Those first two, or just specifically the first match, the second match, those guys were happy they won. So, guys, I'll see y'all later. As always, take care and I hope you enjoyed this video. Later.
Bat in Toronto and slug them to a 2012 World Series title. Roll what? The tape.